big homie.
Orlando, I'm assuming you got some good news for me, especially about that Ortega situation.
Actually, I do.
Thank you. I see you've been out there handling your business, little nigga.
Well, you know, I like to keep a tight-knit operation.
It seems like profits is going up, expenses are going down. The crazy thing about it is that everybody else's operation is taking hands. Not us. Can't wait till this trial is over.
Big homie. Big homie. No worries. I got those witnesses for the Ortega trial taken care of.
Nice thing to do. Good thing about understanding.
So what we gonna do, huh?
What we gonna do? How they become our responsibility?
They family. Look, man.
They ain't got nobody else. Well, life is tough sometimes, dang. I can't afford no more kids. I already got three. That's five people in a three-bedroom.
Look, the last thing we need is them boys going to the system. They find out they stand with grandma and she doing crack, they gone.